The main story tell about, I mean, have the story has a problem or something?
Yes.
Has the story has a resolution to fix the problem?
Yes.
So, story is will be our material today. It is about narrative text. Like this one. This is one of the story that tell about binomi. The title of the story is The Story of Binomi. Narrative text has three main structure. The first one is about the background that tells us where the place is, where who the characters that influence in the story, and then the second one, the second is about the conflict or the problem in that story, and then for the last is the resolution of the conflict. This is our material today, the story of Banyuwangi. Penny, could you please read this character for me? Yes.
Once upon a time, there was a local ruler named King Sulawesi. Prime Minister King has the Raden Sudirekso. Prime Minister's wife has the name Sulawesi. Six of her brothers with them, the king wanted to marry his wife. One day, the king signed the Prime Minister for long wishes. While the Prime Minister ran, the king tried to get Sulawesi back.
Okay, and then Puja, could you read this one for me?
He was very angry and upset. So he ran Sulawesi back to him, told him that his wife was unfaithful to him. Prime Minister was very angry with his wife. Sulawesi said that it was not true. However, Sulawesi said that he would kill her. She took him to the
threw his body to the river dirty, and then came to the Banyuwangi. Banyuwangi, the water name became fragrant, and Banyuwangi is the fruit of love born of novel and skill. That's the resolution. Okay, this is the structure. So so far, do you still have a problem with the structure of narrative text? Okay, because you say so, then I want you to make a narrative text based on your experience. So you will make three paragraphs only. The first is about background of your story. How the who and where the place of the story, and then the second is about the conflict of the story, and then the last one is about the resolution of your conflict. Assignment will be you will do a presentation based on your assignment. It means you will present the story in the front of the class. Any question? No? Okay, because there is no question. It is the end of our class today. Thank you very much for your attention, and see you next time.
Thank you.